It is said that we have two Indias in our midst. One that is racing to become a world power, and the other that's struggling to survive. And the difference between progress and backwardness is in some measure traceable to a digital divide. Mobile phones and broadband have the power to not only change lives, but also transform nations and give them a competitive edge. Perhaps that's why our Prime Minister dreams of an India without any digital disparities.
I dream of a digital India where high-speed digital highways unite the nation. I dream of a digital India where 1.2 billion connected Indians drive innovation.
Left-wing extremism-affected regions pose a big challenge to India's digital dreams. Because areas within the Red Corridor often lack proper roads and electricity, bringing digital connectivity to these parts is not just difficult, but also expensive.
Government of India has come up with a project to connect the areas which were not covered until so far, especially in the area which were affected by left-wing extremist area. And these areas are there in about 10 states of our country, and no operators have ever reached there. And that was how the project was conceived, wherein about 1,836 new towers are to be installed there. And apart from there, 361 existing towers were to be given support. This task was given to BSNL. Then BSNL identified two partners, VNL and HFCL, to carry out this work. They have not only installed these towers in a quick time, but also they are now maintaining it for the next 5 years.
India has always promoted indigenous technology. Following the Prime Minister's Make in India program, state-of-the-art quality telecommunication equipment is now being manufactured right here in the country. Based on GSM technology, this low-power mobile network equipment uses towers to provide connectivity within a 5-kilometer radius. Instead of relying on electricity or traditional fuels like diesel, it is solar-powered, generating enough power in one sunny day to last through even 5 cloudy ones. This indigenous solution has proven to be extremely efficient and cost-effective. In fact, this is the largest deployment of safe and environmentally friendly green towers anywhere in the world.
घर का कोई परिवार बाहर में है, वो कब आ रहा है, जब आ भी रहा है तो कैसे आ रहा है, कहाँ पहुँचा, फिर ठीक है कि बीमार है, उसको जानकारी लेते हैं।
कोई एक्सीडेंट हो गया, कुछ भी हुआ तो हम लोग तुरंत खबर दे सकते हैं। चाहे किसी को बीमार उमार पड़ जाते हैं तो डॉक्टर से भी हम लोग तुरंत बात कर सकते हैं। चाहे कि सरकारी योजना का भी कोई खबर देना रहता है तो हम लोग तुरंत दे सकते हैं।
कहीं आना या जाना रहा तो घर में हम लोग सूचित कर पाते हैं।
हम लोग को जाना पड़ता था उधर जंगल तरफ बात करने के लिए, और उधर भी नेटवर्क नहीं रहता था, कहाँ 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 घूम घूम के बात करते थे, और अभी तो नेटवर्क आ गया तो घर में ही बात करते हैं।
The Indian government's digital connectivity vision and cooperation between state governments, the Department of Telecom and other related organizations has brought smiles to thousands of faces today. Seeing the doors open to a million possibilities, these people are now ready to race down the path to progress, unhindered and unfettered. VNL, changing lives.